The Publishers Clearinghouse Prize Patrol is in Richmond, Virginia, and we're about to surprise Joyce Thomas with $40,000. Hi, I'm looking for Joyce.
I'm Joyce.
You're Joyce? Guess what? You've won some money.
I did?
Yes. Here's Joyce.
Oh my God!
$40,000.
Oh my God! Emmett!
Joyce just won
$40,000. Oh my God! I'm so thankful.
Okay, let me get out of the way.
I know. Let's see how that looks on you. Okay. So, Emmett, did you know that she would enter the Publishers Clearinghouse?
Yeah, she told me from time to time.
Yeah.
I always enter.
She said, I'm going to enter this.
And did you think she was wasting her time?
No. Because I watch others around.
He tends to be a lot more optimistic about things sometimes than me. I've been entering all the time.
So you must have had some faith in it, right? Mm-hmm.
I try to have faith, but you know, I never won anything before, but I keep on.
Good. Well, it paid off, didn't it?
It did. It did. I can't believe this.
Does something pop into your mind on what you'd like to do with some of that?
Well, I haven't had time to digest it yet. But we do have an anniversary coming up on February the 13th.
Wow.
And we're going to take us a little trip.
Good.
Take us a little trip.